Thank you for the auto host night. Hi everybody. We're gonna be doing some fighting games tonight. There will be raffles, but you can only pick fighting games. Now we're gonna start with Mortal Kombat 3, which should not be a problem. Okay, I'm gonna try something, hope it's not too loud. Maybe a little loud. Let's try this. That's not the saw I needed. Anyways, let's just start. Doesn't matter. MK3. Been a long time since I played this. I had this when I was a kid, but I lost my copy apparently. I'll have to find it again. But it's not that cheap as I would think it is. Actually, it's like $15. This is not a good game. Just saying. I am gonna do some. I'm not sure if you can. I know you can play as Smoke, but I think it's only in like two player modes? Let me check real quick. Mortal Kombat 3 actually. Why can't I find it? Mortal Kombat 3, here we go. Oh, it's Fight Smoke, it's not Fight as Smoke. Oh no, here's Play as Smoke. But it's at the versus screen, yeah, like I thought. That sucks. Alright. Look, there is Smoke. They're trying to, like, yeah, oh, you can play as Smoke. Yeah, only in versus. Alright, so let's get the show on the road. There's no difficulties as far as I know, so is this Sector? And this is Cyrix, right? I think I'll play a Sector. Oh yeah, this is the difficulty. Oh fudge! It started at Novice because I was too late. Well, let's do Novice first then. Whoa. Oh, my buttons are correct. I don't... Yeah, I knew that one. How do you do that? Missile again with Sector? Whatever. Doesn't he? No, that's Cyrix with the nuts, right? I really don't remember. Oh, come on. It's Kano! Should actually have looked up finishers, maybe. That's gonna make it a little bit more fun to watch. Let's see. Let's see if I can get the moves list. FAQs, back move plus, that's great. Sector. Signal, no. Comprehension, no. Special moves, yes. Kano, Sonya, Sector, yeah. Missile. 3x forward and punch? That didn't work. Oh, yeah, that did work. And that's homing missile, alright. Sonya! Yeah, screw you. Okay, finishing moves. Fatality. Sonya, please! Think you can just cheese it by doing this? Or not. It'd also be nice if you did something, Sector! It kept my input from my move, that was stupid. Alright. I don't think you can knock them up in this game. I'll try, but... That's not a good idea, though. Oh, you can't knock him up. Alright. That's great. Thank you for not doing anything. Thank you. eat miso. Oh. The missile is so slow that you can actually get knocked out of it before you even land. Flawless.
Damn.
Yeah, trying to uppercut in this game is like... Oh. Trying to input. Yo. Makes sense. Dude. No. No, 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 no. Look at that sweet fatality. This Game Boy graphics, shit. What's a babality? Wait a minute. Right. See if I can do this. Way down, 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 kick. Whoa! I don't know what happened there, but it was cool. Come on. That's such a stupid babality. Wow, that sucks. That was really bad. Come on, come on. Oh! He didn't have health! Motherf. I think this is the only way you can beat him in this game. It's like in Mortal Kombat 2 where you do nothing but roundhouse kicks. Thank you. that move priority on Shao Kahn is such bullshit. And me nuts. Well, I was pressing the button, which was just not working. Oh, he got me again with his freaking move priority. I almost had it in one go. I've never in my life beaten the Super Nintendo one, even on the easiest setting, because I couldn't defeat Shao Kahn in that one. Mortal Kombat 2 I finished a lot, but 3 I can never do. First you have to get through Motaro. That was something else as well. Come on. What? What an asshole. Nice moon. Ah, die, come on, you're almost dead. No, don't you freaking dare. There we go. After terminating Sub-Zero, Sektor is attacked by Outworld Warriors. They are no match for Sektor, who fights his way into the fortress. Portal is closed when Sektor initiates a self-destruct sequence. The Earth returns to normal. Pop, that was Mortal Kombat. Game over. I'm gonna try one more time on the highest thing. Who am I gonna play with? I wonder if I can cheese with Shiva in this game. That would be pretty dope, actually. See if I can do Master. Wow, how could you miss him? Wow, that's bad. It's so slow that it misses. That is horrible. Actually, a lot harder on Master. Why so? I don't know. Because nobody's here, I guess. Is it just me, or do I do a lot less damage? Than normally. Gotta love move priorities. Actually, I should stop the timer because I beat it, but... Any issues with Amorite? Not so far, no. When I do change something on, like, my webcam settings... It just shows my webcam settings on Amorek even if I restart it, so I don't know what that is about, but it's kind of stupid. Dude, okay. And then I have to restart OBS. So, yeah, that's like the thing, you cannot change anything or it starts acting weird. It's kind of stupid. I don't think I'll be able to finish the master. Whatever you want to call it. Tower of Monster Time. I can't even get a single hit in this way. So we'll see how far I can get. Even though this game is still pretty bad, it is nothing compared to Mortal Kombat 1 on Game Boy. That game is literally unplayable. At least in this one you can actually do stuff. Although my fatalities are not working anymore. It's... What? His attack ended and I still got hit. Ah. Dude. Of course I can't hit him like that. What the? Jesus, Master, it's not easy. Oh, I'm gonna stop, I think. We did beat one of the thingies, so we're good.